I totally get it. Running a business is harder than you expected. I mean, the freedom and the flexibility are amazing. But there are so many things on that to-do list that never ends that you just didn't see coming. And things that you're just not enjoying doing. And the mistake I see a lot of women making is they're trying to do it all and they're not letting anyone help them. They're doing a workshop here, a webinar there. They're dabbling, but they're not getting the coaching assistance or the accountability that they really need to up their game so that they can have way more fun in their business. I like to call it having fun and flow, and that's one of the things I help women with, to enjoy their business, the reason that they went into it in the first place, to kind of get them back on track so that they can play a bigger game and have more impact in the world. In fact, the women that I'm attracting to me right now in my influencers group, they have this innate burning desire to make a bigger difference in the world, but they just don't know exactly how to do it. And I help them with that. In fact, one of the girls the other day, she said in the group, you know, I love, one of the reasons I joined this group and one of the things I'm loving so much is just being surrounded by you girls where I feel like I can really let my guard down. Because I think so many times in front of our clients or our customers, we're trying to be professional, we're trying to be onto it. But I gotta tell you something, nobody's got it all figured out. Everyone struggles, we have these ebbs and flows, and being surrounded by women who just get that, and it's okay to say that you're struggling and to receive their assistance and my guidance, it's an amazing place to be. So if that sounds like something that really appeals to you, I would love to invite you to have a look at joining me and working with me in the Influencers Program. This is a place where if you're ready, we can help you to really step things up in your business while also looking after yourself. If that sounds good to you, I'd love to hear from you.